This is scientific history. Petrunkevitch's original theraphosid collection, stored here in the Peabody Museum at Yale University. We have specimens here from all over the world. This is an example of Salmopius rufus, one of the species that he described. We have Formicotopus. We have all kinds of other things here, really large specimens, stored really immaculately in these jars of alcohol. This is a really important collection for the taxonomy of Theraphosida.